Championship action now as the Jezebel Eden Black faces off against two of America's finest, Mischief and cheerleader Melissa, for the Real Quality Wrestling Women's Championship. Over to Dan and Dean.
So here we go. RQW Women's Championship three-way.
This is a match that I specifically have a lot of interest in.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's us from Inferno. Really, that's your 11. This is Mischief.
And let me tell you something about this girl, all right?
You took her home to your mother and she didn't speak to you for a year.
Now let me tell you something about this girl, okay? This girl is not only one of the top stars in America for the American Women's Wrestling Promotion, Shimmer, which is a sister promotion of Ring of Honor. She's also a former Chick Fight tournament winner. The Chick Fight is the most prestigious women's tournament in the United States. Mischief is for real.
And the Chick Fight is coming to the UK this same weekend.
And their opponent, cheerleader Melissa.
Well, I've never seen a cheerleader looking like that.
Cheerleader Melissa is perhaps the best women's wrestler in the world. Cheerleader Melissa is perhaps the best women's wrestler in the world today, okay? That's how good this girl is. There is a lot of talent in women's wrestling, but this girl is perhaps the best.
But how good are they compared to the champion who's going to make her way in a moment, the Jezebel Eden Black?
The thing is, as well, can I just point out that cheerleader Melissa and Mischief have been feuding in the United States for a long, long time now. They've been having arena-wide brawls. These two have been fighting each other. And I don't mean wrestling, I mean fighting each other. And Jezebel is in for the biggest fight of her career, because these two are, without a shadow of a doubt, considered the two greatest wrestlers of women's wrestling today. And the Jezebel, she may be champion, but she is going into this match the underdog. However, I then have to ask, the point is, because of cheerleader Melissa and Mischief's rivalry in the United States, are these two now going to focus more on each other, wanting to be the one who makes the biggest international impact?
Than focusing on the champion.
Than focusing on the champion, exactly.
Now this
Mischief is known for her deafening scream, by the way. You'll get used to it.
Okay.
Can I just point out as well what's happening? One. Whoa, your body scissors.
We nearly had a three count there.
Absolutely. Backslide now. One, two. Waistline there. Here comes Mischief. Just running clothesline. Sends the Jezebel down. Melissa from behind. Melissa takes the leg of Mischief. Sits down from behind and applies a variation of a Boston Crab. And sits high up as well.
Now a full Boston Crab at a high angle, as you say.
Absolutely. Cheerleader Melissa and Mischief both wrestled in Japan. And look at this.
Oh, that's not
Jezebel
good for Mischief.
Sees, look at the position that Mischief is in.
Oh, yeah, that's not good for her.
No, Jezebel is the one who's in a lot of control right now.
And referee Chris Hatch looking to see if that's a submission, but there's not.
RQW, along with Chick Fight, here in the UK, Chick Fight, a global women's wrestling promotion.
Great
along
name.
With RQW, absolutely, it does what it says on the tin.
Great name, by the way, I love it, Chick Fight. And cheerleader Melissa won the Chick Fight 5, I believe. I was talking to her before the match.
And as point, both Mischief and cheerleader Melissa both won Chick Fight tournaments. They are, like I say, regarded as the two best female wrestlers in the world today.
Beautiful clothesline there.
And it's interesting to see these two working together. Believe me, this does not happen a lot. But I guess the...
Oh, lovely moonsault.
Oh, and we're seeing this, that the short-term teamwork there between the two, as soon as one of them went for a pin, you knew the other one was going to jump on top.
Well, there's no such thing as teamwork in a three-way match like this.
Wow, look at that. Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, her back of it. Her toes are hitting the back and she's kicking her own head. cheerleader Melissa.
Your body doesn't bend like that, Dan.
No, it doesn't, unless you're in the ring with cheerleader Melissa.
I've never seen a cheerleader do that to someone before.
Oh!
Beautiful pom-poms.
And this Sunday, she's going one-on-one with a sweet Soraya as well.
Oh, that'll be something.
All three of these girls included in a huge chick fight tournament that's happening this Sunday night. And into the railing goes Jezebel. And you heard the unbelievable shriek there from Mischief, the death metal chick. And out from behind, wait a minute, she's not going for a German suplex. Oh no, she's going for that same move.
Oh my God!
Oh! She's just dragging around the whole building. Oh! Cheerleader Melissa!
I've never seen...
Oh! If ever I've seen a pendulum, cheerleader Melissa making an impact here in the UK.
Women can be sadistic, can't they, Dan?
This is perhaps the most sadistic match we've seen here tonight.
My God. Cheerleader Melissa has well received the Future Legend Award from the Cauliflower Alley Club.
Absolutely.
And the first ever female winner. And if you want to know what sort of class that puts her in, if I tell you that other winners have been Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit, you see where people are coming from.
Absolutely.
8-year pro. She's trained in Japan full-time for 4 months as well,
absolutely.
She was telling me.
She actually was scheduled to go to Japan right now. She should be in Japan. She cancelled a very important trip to Japan to come here to the UK to compete for the RQW Women's Championship and to compete in Chick Fight 7 happening this Sunday and into the ring.
There's that scream again, Dan.
Absolutely, and the thing is, these two, as I said, have beaten the life out of each other in arena-wide brawls throughout the United States, and they are bringing that here to the UK.
And I mean, arena-wide brawls are not something that you... Oh, look at that.
These two just kill each other.
Arena-wide brawls aren't something that you associate with women's matches.
And look at the referee run for miles, running for his life from Mischief. I tell you what, if you're used to seeing women wrestling on a Monday night on Sky Sports, get ready for it to be redefined courtesy of these three women right here.
Oh, you tell me about it, Dan. These are three women that can wrestle, you know?
Yeah, these aren't divas. These aren't divas. These are female wrestlers.
Indeed. There is a difference, and you're seeing the difference right now.
You see, Melissa was trying to take her head off. Whoa!
Nice.
Beautiful maneuver.
A backland
bridge. Oh, and Jezebel in the last split second.
Jezebel happened to be in the right place at the right time. That's all there is to it.
I tell you what, right? To try and get over just how important this match is, okay? The last time I saw a match as important as... Oh! She's got the belt too! No, Melissa, did you see her fist went practically through her face? To get over the importance of this, last time I saw a match in the UK as important as this, a female wrestling match, it was Klondike Cake versus Sweet Soraya. This is Melissa's...
The vertebreaker, isn't it?
Absolutely, and she hits this, it's over!
Oh! But she's got to take care of Eden Black and Jezebel.
One, two, new champion! Last split second there.
Chopped her in the face.
Oh, chopped to the face. And Melissa is not happy. She feels as though in that last one, she had her. And now she's gone for the vertebraker on Jezebel.
Oh yeah, she's going for it again.
Jezebel, she's seen what happens to someone when you take that move. One, two, kick out there. And she's going for it again. No, single up, fisherman suplex. No, roll up, two, no, kick out. Jezebel, fighting with everything she has to get a quick win over here. She's taken a lot of punishment. She's still feeling it from the guard round attack earlier.
Well, Mischief still down from that vertebraker. She's out of commission for the moment.
Whoa, over the top. Oh no, she gets a leg caught in the rope.
Caught. Yeah, the leg caught.
She gets a leg caught in the rope and that'll tear your knee out.
That'll hyperextend the knee joint in no time.
And now crucifix attempt there from Jezebel right over the top on the back of her head. Jez gets the win. Great women's wrestling match there. Jezebel, Eden Black gets the victory over Mischief.
You share the passion. You share the excitement. You share the yearning to participate, but you don't share the skills or experience. All the wrestlers you see here are highly trained athletes. You are not. Please do not try this at home.